Hey babies, welcome to Dinah Spot with me, Dinah. Today I have a product review for Zuri's Black Soap. I bought this on shopmissa.com, which is an online internet store that sells most of their products for a dollar, although there are some things for a little bit more. I like this black soap. I especially like it because my skin has turned into having eczema since I've become middle-aged. Where that comes from, I don't know. Now, I've always itched a lot, and maybe that was eczema all along. I don't know, but with eczema, you tend to have, like, breakouts. I don't know if it's more so breakouts or sensitivities to different things. And with my skin, as you can see, everything is calm right now. And then an hour later, I could have all these bumps just forming like an allergic reaction. And it gets to be very itchy. And I'm itching all the time. And then the spots become red and it's inflamed. And it gets to oozing and crusting. And since I've been using this soap, I haven't had that problem. And it leaves your skin smooth. Now, the details on here, it says it helps eliminate dead, dulling skin cells while deep cleansing to leave skin smooth and radiant. I don't use it on my face because I don't believe in putting soap on my face. But the rest of my body, as long as it's not itching or hives popping up and it gets to oozing like a sore open with pus coming out, or it gets to scabbing because I done scratched it and stuff. Since I've been using this soap, I haven't had that problem. And I will continue to use it. I think for a dollar bar, it's very affordable. And it just does wonders for my skin. I haven't had any negative interactions with this soap. My eczema is at bay. Yes, I'm going to be dry because I'm a naturally dry person. But with using this soap on a regular basis, no irritation. I am so happy. None. So if you have eczema and you want to stop the issues that go along with it, try Zuri's Black Soap. You'll be glad you did. So until next time, if you've had interactions with this soap, please share your opinions. Positive and negative opinions are always welcome. And I'm just so happy that this soap works for me. I will be buying it and buying it and buying it till I can't buy it no more. So until next time, I'll see you later.